This Dutch Antilles residence is designed in response to the specific environment of its unique site. The large sloped wing roof soars above the building, acting as an umbrella, giving protection from the intense summer sun, as well as channeling rainwater to an on-site cistern. On opposite sides of the site, building forms are nestled into the hillside. Bridging the top of these forms are the large public areas of the home, which float above the natural grotto, allowing airflow under, around, and through the building. Sliding glass doors on the seaside and adjustable door-to-ceiling jalousies windows on the opposite side allow controlled cross-ventilation. The jury noted they particularly appreciated the way movement is derived from regional climatic conditions and the performative qualities of the canopy.